one of the things that the Alliance could do early might be to kind of put some of these people together for conversations that are, as I say, not just going through New York, which is typically how, at least in the Arab world, everything goes through London or Paris or New York before anything happens. And it might be instructive and it might be appealing to people to say, no, there's a different way to do this, in part because of the sense in the region that China's pretty impressive. So this would be something where people would say, yes, these are, we'd like to see what they're doing.
Case studies, field tours,
exactly,
all these things.
Exactly.
Well, that's very,
very inspiring. And then all these policy schools, policy schools can really jump in and give them, you know, cohesive curriculum
in terms of
capacity training.
Sure, as well as connecting them to business communities in their countries.
Right.
That's very timely, Lisa. As I said, we're having a conference in Rio.